Hello? Hello?
Yo, what's up?
I'm good, who's this?
What's up, what's up, Elie?
I'm good, he's from La Finiquera.
From Phoenix.
Yeah, Phoenix,
Who's...
Yeah, man, I got two questions though, man.
La Finiquera.
I just want to know, like, how the RGBA going into this fight, how they're feeling, like, confident. And if Mikey wins, what the fuck does that mean for Mikey, for his legacy? What does that make him?
That's going to be interesting fight, not an easy fight, but like you said, if he wins, it's gonna be crazy, man.
It's gonna Hell be, yeah, man. That's what's up, man. And respect to the RGBA, man. Puro pinche RGBA all day.
Thank you very much, my man.
Thank you. Thanks all right,
for man,
calling.
See you. All right,
you got it. Thanks. They don't know you got the secret weapon here. You got B-Fly.
It's gonna be huge. Yeah.
Yeah.
When is the last time you had a pay-per-view?
Imagine.
Louis gonna go to Dallas too. Watch.
Imagine if he beats Spence, when he beats Spence.
That would be huge.
He's gonna be right there celebrating, looking out the window of a tall hotel, and then it's gonna be like Scarface with the blimp, the jersey. That'd be bad.
Robert, when's the last time you had a big pay-per-view?
Pay-per-view.
Was it Maidana Mayweather?
Maidana Mayweather.
2 years ago, 3 years ago.
Yeah.
So. This is going to be a very, with Fox promoting it, is their first pay-per-view, I think, ever, right?
Yeah, I think so.
So they're going to really invest. The first one, you always invest the most.
Yeah.
It's going to be good.
See how that turns out. Hopefully good, man.
Hello, are you calling from Idaho?
Yes, I am.
Robert, you ever talk to someone from Idaho?
Idaho, no, I haven't.
What city are you at?
Tampa, Idaho.
Tampa?
Yeah.
Tampa, Idaho. How's it going?
Good, how are you guys?
Good, what's your name?
My name is George.
George from Idaho.
What's up, George?
What up, Robert?
So you're working, my man.
Hey, Robert.
Tell me.
Hey, bro, I just want to say that you're one of the best boxing coaches in the world, man.
Thank you, my man. Thank you. Appreciate it. Appreciate the support.
Yeah, no problem, bro. Appreciate you and Elie for all the videos, man.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Man.
Thanks for calling.
Hey, no problem.
Thanks. You know what reminds me when Tapia in Oxnard said you're the best trainer in Oxnard?
Oh, yeah. Remember that?
Fucking. We had a guy at the gym was a little. Yeah, he said, you're one of the best trainers in Oxnard. That's what he was saying. He's one of the best trainers in Oxnard.
I got an autograph from you 10 years ago.
Who, you?
Yeah, from him.
Where were you at 10 years ago?
Oxnard. I fought him at the amateurs. Fought a couple of his kids on the amateurs.
I ended in his caps?
Yeah, remember that?
You guys have tournaments at your gym.
Yeah. 10 years ago?
Yeah.
That was after Pacquiao Margarito.
Yep.
That's been 10 years ago.
Yeah.
Kelly Pavlik was there.
That was 11 years ago, actually.
Damn, Robert.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Pacquiao Margarito.
Nonito was there too.
Yeah.
Wow. Yeah, Nonito was there. Who else?
Stevie Llewellyn was probably still there. Brian Deloria, all those guys there.
Yeah.
Hello?
Hello?
Who's this?
He moved from that other place to the new one.
To the new one.
Is Elie.
That was like 9 years ago. No, yeah. 9 or 10 years ago.
I'm good. Who am I talking to?
It was Ruko.
I'm from Arizona.
What part of Arizona?
Phoenix.
You're in La Finiquera?
Yeah, La Finiquera.
La Feste, güey.
Can you come with?
Where? What up, you Robert or what?
Yeah, Robert's here. He can hear you.
What's up, man?
Hey, what's up, Robert? How are you?
All right, how's it going, my man? Everything's good.
So what? It's professional, huh?
I guess so. It is, bro.
Yeah. Best of luck, man.
Hey, thank you, my man. Appreciate it. Thank you very much.
And thanks for answering the call.
Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome. Anytime. You got it. Bye.
Where's he from, Elie?
La Finiquera. What does that mean? Phoenix in Spanish?
Phoenix, pretty much, yeah.
What's Phoenix famous for, Robert?
Drugs.
Drugs? They are? Phoenix famous for drugs?
No, Michael Carvajal.
Michael Carvajal, yeah.
Marco Benavides.
Phoenix. No, Michael Carvajal.
Benavides are from Phoenix.
Yeah, Benavides are, yeah, but Michael's like...
The legend.
Yeah, legend of Phoenix, man.
He still weighs the same, right?
Yeah, he still weighs the same.
I saw him not too long ago. Same mustache,
Vegas.
Too.
I seen him at the fights. Oh yeah, when we were there with when B-Fly fought in Phoenix.
Oh, B-Fly was telling us that he did a project for school about him, but he couldn't remember any. You remember he said I did a project for school?
Oh yeah, about Johnny Tapp, but yeah, he didn't remember shit.
No, it wasn't that. It was this guy.
My bad. Yeah. What's his name? Michael Carvajal.
Yeah.